In this video, we're going to cover how to export your report data into different formats. For every report that you run, you should see a small blue diskette icon near the top middle of your report. There are four standard export formats in ClientTrack: Excel, Excel data, PDF, and Word. Each one of these formats offers something different, so we're going to cover each one. To export your report data in one of these formats, simply click on the export type that you want, and ClientTrack will automatically begin downloading your data. This is what an Excel export is going to look like. If there are plus signs in the ClientTrack report that allow you to drill further into your data, in the Excel export, you should also see those plus signs at the far left of your report. So for example, if we wanted to drill further down into the emergency shelter data, you would click on that plus sign, and that should expand that section to give you more information about your clients. Exporting into Excel data is going to make your data look a little different. Excel data will strip the formatting that you see in the original ClientTrack report, and instead it's going to look more like a traditional Excel document. So for this Excel data export of the clients and programs report, each client enrollment gets its own separate row, and data elements like the social security number, the enrollment date, the exit date, and how many days they've been enrolled get their own column. Using Excel data is preferable when you have a lot of data in your report. Excel data makes it really easy to set filters on your report, so you can look at specific clients within your data. For this example, if I only wanted to see the males in my program, I could set the filter to only show me the male clients. When you are exporting reports that have plus signs in them into a PDF format, you'll want to make sure that you've expanded all the sections that you need before you export. Here's what my report looks like without the emergency shelter section expanded. And here is the PDF version of my report with that section expanded. So you can see a difference here. Again, any plus signs that are in the original ClientTrack report will not work in the PDF. You have to make sure that those sections are expanded before you do the export. Last, let's take a look at the Word format export. So this looks really similar to the PDF version of the export. And again, very similar to the PDF export, you're going to want to make sure that the plus signs in your report are expanded before you do the export. Both the Word and PDF formats stay pretty true to the original design of the ClientTrack report. I hope this video gives you a good idea of what types of formats will best suit your needs, and thanks for watching.